According to the question, for decomposition of hydrogen peroxide into 2H2O plus O2, out of all three options given...